What's up, everyone? Welcome to the first video. It's late, so I'm gonna be a little quiet though, because everyone's sleeping right now. This is my first video, but I brought you guys here today. Alright, let me delete that. So, today we're gonna be making a 99 overall QB. Then we're gonna do a whole season of it. Then we'll do one RB. Then we'll do an RB one. Then we'll do a wide receiver one. Then we'll do a linebacker one. I actually might not do a linebacker one. I don't really like linebacker.
Choose the team you want to start your franchise with.
So let me show you guys how to make your character 99 overall. Okay, so whatever team you want to use, obviously, I'm a Cowboys fan.
Continue ahead to begin your franchise. Use the options on the left to edit league settings or change your role to a player or owner.
Create player. Then I'm gonna be a QB. I'm gonna be a strong on QB because I can adjust my speed. I'm gonna be a top pick. And favorite number is 8. I did not go with that. So we can go as long as possible. Change that I'm gonna make my arm size a little smaller.
You kick it like the benefactor's benefactor. But truthfully, we know you never been a factor. Well, honestly, the truth is that you've been an actor. And now your actions got them boys about to mass up. Lectures from the devil got you piping hot. This up and you get screwed and chopped, no Michael Watts. When I was 10, I knew I should have been on rap a lot. Think like Jay Prince and I do more than just rap a lot.
I went and got my digits up. Head. Your favorite. I already did this. You don't want no trouble, cuz the 25th I got a meeting with the governor. That's what rap a lot. I will do a face cam. I used to come faring down the Camelot. I used to whip up this in my granny's butt. She asked my friends, was I said no be not. The mind to a praying woman. The truth's a heavy burden and it's weighing on me. Red dog is coming slipping with the wailing on me. I went to calling out for Jesus like a reverend on me. Chopped it up to sin, took it on my chin. Gotta take some L's if you wanna win. They took a but then take a sin. I didn't even have no re-up I could re-up with. Had to rob another just to re-up. Pray to God it in his heart, he found forgiveness for me. It was nothing personal, it was just business for me. When I got on, I paid him back and told him it was ugly. I'd rather ask forgiveness like 100 times than be asking for permission in a beggar's line. Cause of who I be and check out how I tend to mine. I got a partner who don't eat no poke at dinner time. But let you act like you gon' ever hurt or injure mine. He have your woman, then that's my dinner time. I keep my eyes on glory till the devil get behind. Now bear in mind the devil made me offers I decline. We not aligned, not combined. I am not confined to any wicked system that the demons have designed. They frame a mind to have you.
salty as a bacon rind. I'm trying to mastermind how to help out humankind. I'm open mind, but I do not walk with none. My state of mind is to keep a peace of mind. I'm like Malcolm with my piece at the Venetian blinds. I'm trying to manifest some things in my subconscious mind that I have only seen in dreams in my unconscious mind. My dreams unrefined, spring to mind, a state of mind that make it seem this lucky life of mine is redesigned. And if it is, it's thank the law, cause that's the mastermind.
The Home tab is your personal dashboard. Keep track of your goals, stats, and information on your weekly opponent.
So you want to go to... Okay, you want to click on your home button. By the way, this is for PS5. I'm gonna go to characters, create character.
Choose the team you want to start your franchise with.
And I want to go to any team. It can be any team.
Continue ahead to begin your franchise. Use the options on the left to edit league settings or change.
You want to go to start playing with the coach. You want to be a coach. Then you want to go to manage roster. Then you want to go to NFL rosters. They want to go to whatever team that your player that you made was on. So mine was on the Cowboys. Mine was on the Cowboys. So you want to go whatever position they were. I was QB. You want to click on him. Edit player. You want to go to readings. Boom. They can make everything 99. I'm going to make all of this stuff 99. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. I'm back. You see, I made everything 99. Well, you don't have to really make everything 99. You just have to make all of the stuff that's your position related. And then all of the attributes and stuff like speed, awareness, agility, and all that stuff. And save changes. You want to click circle. Save changes. Boom. Now you see I'm the starter. Okay, then you want to click on the home button again. Go to characters, go back to that one. Boom, now you can play. So, so we're about to get this series started. Let's go. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna, so you wanna click on this. Wait, you wanna, if you can play the preseason if you want, but I'm not gonna do. I'm gonna send to the regular season. Takes forever. I want to play this game. And skip that. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna play offense only. I want to keep pumping out these videos. You might see 3 a day,
2 or 3.
Nothing on the scoreboard. 0-0 as the offense gets ready to take over the football. They'll try and start this drive in the air. They'll set up the screen to Elias.
Yeah,
he'll be upended at the 28-yard
line.
If this just a
3-yard
gain there. Second down and 7.
I could make this whole team.
On play action, they'll throw. He'll fire deep downfield from Lane.
Dang, that was
it's going to be knocked away and incomplate.
An early message that this secondary is going to be tested because even though it's still incomplete, it almost felt like a warning shot to get things going.
He'll find Lamb. That's complete. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short.
I never
completion good for only 6, and that'll bring up 4th. They're going to run this with a tight end. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. Now, after the running play, we've got a man down on the field. So here's a 1st and 10 at the 38. Boy, not what you want to see in quarter 1 of the new year. We'll be back.
Yes, sir.
Now the ball comes loose.
How do I
remember
that?
It's picked up by the Buccaneers. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at the 48.
Of course they score.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll come out throwing here on 1st down.
I don't know if you guys
can see. Got a man complete to Cedric Wilson. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled.
The face of the franchise.
A nice completion there for 1st down.
I thought
you
too late
the quarterbacks of recent vintage that have been thrust into action week 1. It's no guarantee of future success, but we sure have seen some good ones.
We certainly have a partner. How about Joe Burrow with the Bengals in 2020? He was excellent. Kyler Murray with the Cardinals. The best part about his game has his team right at the brink of the playoffs. And Deshaun Watson has won division titles after having started from day 1.
Now this one complete on the slant route. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. So for Buccaneer territory now, it's 1st and 10.
I don't know what to call you guys. I'm going to call you guys. It's a pain warrior.
1st down run with Elliott, gonna go for about 4. 2nd and 6 coming up.
Yeah, go with the Supreme Warriors.
2nd and 6.
I'm just gonna play Warriors.
And down he goes, a Buccaneer sack.
Now, this is one of the best.
You know, so often we talk about quarterbacks holding on to the ball too long. Well, we can't say that there. He had no time to do much of anything. On 3rd down, he'll drop to throw. And
well,
he's got this down to the 35.
5 or 7, 47 yards.
Another completion there, and we think back to the draft in the spring. This franchise essentially handing him the keys to the operation, a top 5 pick. Charles, how ready do you think he is?
Yeah.
I think he's ready for the NFL in terms of...
And he'll take this into the end zone. Now, hold on here. We do have a flag down. So let's see what this is about. Ouch, could have been a game-tying touchdown. They'll have to hold on that at least for now.
Ouch in a big way. Ripping the band-aid off there. Can they let the sting subside and come back?
Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Picked by Antoine Winfield Jr. And he's just across midfield and down at the 49-yard line. So now it appears they're going to accept the penalty, which means take away the interception. Also means
I just realized
keep your defense on the field. Don't
it's
understand this one one bit.
Good,
oh, he can't get away, and Brady will go down. The sack recorded. It's a loss of 5, and now it's 2nd down.
I guess I'm playing the full game now.
Another try after the 1st down sack. Brady. And he'll get this underneath to Bell.
Come on, do
Bro, the rest of the Cowboys versus the Cardinals game trash.
Seems like the officials are going to let everyone know they're taking charge of this game. They're always going to protect the quarterback.
Cool. It's Tom Brady.
And here is incomplete, and with that, we come to the end of the first quarter of play. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
If I really wanted to, I could. Oh, wait, no, I have to wait.
Brady's throw taking it by
back.
Miller. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Now Brady. Finding Miller once more complete. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down.
And Scotty Miller, nicknamed the Scooter by Tom Brady. Small in stature, a late round pick, but he has an excellent knack for getting open and a lot faster than what people know. He's hoping to become the next Julian Edelman for TB12.
And he'll get four there, now to about the 12-yard line.
How many injuries?
Now after the running play, we've got a man down on the field. Following the pickup of four, here's second and 6. Huh, hate to see this, week one of the season. We'll be back. Now a play fake, Brady. And he's got Gronkowski.
He dropped that
rush. Okay. So the football will be at the 25-yard line.
If this game is in the Cowboys stadium, Cowboys win.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. He finds his target. It's Schultz. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Another completion there. What a big moment in a young quarterback's life, that first NFL started. Charles, obviously they want him to win games, but if they're looking at him under a microscope in his first month or so, what do you think they're hoping to see from him?
Yeah, for every question they'll have for him, they should have for themselves as a coaching staff, because it's not just how quickly can he learn the offense, it's what they can teach him, right? How can he build a relationship with his receivers?
And of course,
how open is he to learning? And of course, how open are they to giving him things that he can put in place on the field?
They'll set up a throw. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete. The passing game not in sync here early. And now it's fourth down. More problems here on third down. They've converted only once so far in this first half.
And you know as well as I do in this league, if you don't win on third down, it makes it hard to win a ball game, because then you're relying on your defense, relying on your special teams. You've got to get it done with your offensive unit.
Both sides were holding their breath there on that fourth down play, and the offense can breathe a sigh of relief.
And both knew exactly where the first down markers were.
A strip. The ball comes out, and the Buccaneers have it.
I think it's safe to say that I lost. No, I'm kidding.
With a little over 2 minutes to play in the second quarter, the offense gets ready to take over. Now a play fake here on first down. William Golston.
I can't stand the pocket without getting sacked.
And it goes as a loss of 6. 2 minutes to play, first half. It's 14-0.
When you have an elite
team.
That
coming up at the half, we'll hand things off to Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando. He'll have scores from earlier today.
I've got the most yards ever out of this play right here.
Here in week one.
This play right here is all 8-10 yard game.
Well, these guys have definitely been outplayed in the first half, but I like their countenance. I like the way that they're having panicked out there, the way they're carrying themselves. They were starting to move the ball, and what you have to do, maintain your...
Oh, the Buccaneer pressure too much. Down he goes. Shaquille Barrett put that sack by his name of the stat sheet. Sacks a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. A throw there, but that's going to end up incomplete.
You definitely would like to hit on that one, because now you've got a third and long showing up, and you just know... Defense is going to be getting after. They are pinning their ears back, and they are coming.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Flush to his right.
Take it back.
A little juke. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A big pick up there on the scramble. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10.
Thank you.
He finds his man complete. It's Schultz. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
I don't think it was
first
time
down
to do
now,
this
but
yet.
That clock rolling.
I remember this play.
The play action
this play
fake.
Was in
They'll
this exact game.
Rolling to his right.
Oh, that's a trash pass.
Bounds
this guy was blue.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone,
it's almost
with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds the defense. Instead, he throws it to the quarterback. I've got to throw it. He bailed out the defense with that incompletion.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have him looking at third and 10.
Can't get
away, he's taken down. Joe Tryon brings him down, and that's a play he's going to remember. The first sack of his NFL career. So we have reached halftime here.
At least I get
the Thursday night opener as we toss it an hour or so. All right, we will save the week one highlights and apparently get right back to the action here in the third.
I'm going to throw it. Throw it medium. What is Tom Brady's top threat?
Okay, Coach, thanks as always to you and the gang in Orlando as we welcome everyone back in for quarter number three. We'll see if the fatigue becomes any kind of a factor as we are back underway in the second half. And this will not be returned, so the second half begins. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
I know
the
I said I wouldn't
its
do
job
this,
by forcing
but...
the punt to start things out, and now Charles, can the offense get
oh,
in gear?
Dude.
I think
that was a bad
you
idea.
Can sense him saying, okay, the first half was theirs, but now
yeah,
let's
I
get
still have
back on our side. He's forced a punt. Now let's go downfield and score. If we do that, we'll be set up well for the second half.
They'll look to throw here. Oh, that's into his seat.
Oh, he's
and it's intercepted. Mike Edwards picks it off. And his crew. This offense struggling here in the second half. They have not scored yet. They'll try to change that here. They start on the ground with Elliott. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down.
That's his
run.
Second rush.
Maybe three.
Well, I actually have to.
Coming up on second and seven.
With Mike.
They'll set up to throw.
To the left side, I thought he intercepted that. First down?
And he'll
first down?
Take this from 147 yard line to the other.
That should be a
fading one. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. They'll try and run for it with Elliott. And he has the first down yardage before they bring him down right at the 45.
3 yards per carry. That's not bad, but it's not good.
Now back to throw.
These guys are good at covering.
Over the middle, complete. That's Wilson. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. Second and 2.
I need to score. Please tell me Cooper's in a one-on-one.
Off the play fake. He'll look to throw.
Oh, yeah. Cooper, that's yours.
And that is incomplete. We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender and find a way to start coming down with them.
And this time, contact and another incomplete pass. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. Some early fireworks from this rookie quarterback getting the start in week one.
And every time a rookie quarterback gets the start week one, you and I both know the extra attention that comes with it.
Nowhere to go. Here he lost the football. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers.
Wow.
And they have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
Francis Bernard.
On first down, Brady to Evans on the slant. The 40, the 20,
60.
Touchdown, Tampa Bay! Mike Evans.
Okay, now I have to score.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take
Maybe I'm just tired. That's why I'm so bad.
A pass there over the middle to start things out. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy.
By the way, I'm playing on All-Pro Simulation.
By anyone's measure, CD Lamb had an excellent rookie campaign with 74 catches and 935 yards. He's poised for an even bigger season this year.
And down he goes. A Buccaneer sack. Dominican Sue, his second sack of the night.
This reminds me of the game. Miles Garrett sacked Justin Fields a million times.
Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end. 4 yards on the completion.
Still in double digits. Most of these.
Back now in Tampa.
Possibilities of me coming back.
Thursday night matchup. You are watching the NFL.
36-8.
That's Elliott complete.
Unless I can get this
well down. Short of the first down. They'll get 11, but it'll still lead to a fourth down.
I need points.
Gotta try it here. He's back to throw. And a completion to Wilson.
Oh, I got it.
He's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. Back to throw again. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. A good rally to the football.
If offensive linemen had 99
speed, down.
They would be good.
Again, he'll drop to throw. He finds his man complete.
Yes,
that's Schultz. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down.
By the way, so I'm not only going to be dropping Madden videos, after this series, or maybe in the series, I'm going to drop some.
About what I expected, really, because for a youngster making his first start in the NFL, I kind of expected to see these things. A few bumps along the way, maybe not the plays you expect to see or want to see. But remember, he's not going to the Hall of Fame off this first start. It's going to be an accumulation of games before we have a full
game.
And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there. And it's second down. Looking again that time for Amari Cooper. That'll bring up second down.
My ultimate goal is to get more Super Bowls.
It's Wilson. And this is going to lead to another first down as the tackle's made at the box 14.
I wonder who. Who's the first rookie QB to win the Super Bowl?
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw.
Starting.
That one completes, Elliott. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. The first down screen pass, good
play.
For 5. From the 9, second and 5.
But every play, all I need is 3 yards.
They'll stick with the passing game
three
as he looks to throw.
Is 9.
He finds his man, complete. It's Elliott. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. Given 3 on the screen, he couldn't break 3, and it's third down. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Cowboys in possession of the football. Buying time is left. And they'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown.
Well, I would be surprised if I come back.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
Win.
And no doubt
it's
this
possible,
is not the way that they had hoped to open their season. Thoroughly outplayed here in front of the national audience. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Schultz. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down.
That's not a sack because I got back to the running school.
Well, my friend, for the players, it's good for them to get that first game under their belts. For you and I, that first Thursday night game, also good for us to get that under our belts.
It was no
longer preseason. We were into the regular season, the first game of the year. And you know, all eyes were watching this one. Everyone was excited that football was back.
And it's just special. You could just feel it. It's so.